And I appear before you to speak in favor of universal primary care. It should come as no shock to you that healthcare in this country is a nightmare. It only stands to get worse. Americans pay more for healthcare than any other country in the world, yet we have the highest maternal and infant mortality rates and the lowest life expectancy of any developed country in the world. Healthcare costs are rising and wages are stagnant. In Vermont, community health centers are shuttering and federal dollars are drying up. That's a problem because more than one-fifth of Vermonters get health insurance from Medicare, which congressional Republicans are sizing up with their hatchets as I speak to you right now. We must prepare for a deeply uncertain future. So, let me say in no uncertain terms that a fully funded, single-payer healthcare system is the only solution. As some elected officials have shown us, single-payer will not fail for want of imagination, but for lack of courage. Ask yourselves this: do I have the courage to stand beside working people? Or will I bend to the moneyed interests that wish to keep us dependent, wish to keep us sick, and wish to keep us impoverished? Whose side are you on? If your concern is cost, patchwork fixes will only cost us more in the long run, and will be no closer to the goal of health justice. So let's set an example for the rest of the country, just as this brave little state has countless times before. You have an opportunity to implement a system that does not extract profit from our bodies for the enrichment of a few, but ensures stability for a working class in short supply of it. A system that does not punish the elderly, the poor, or the infirm, but boldly declares that healthcare is a public good and an essential human right. Last week at an MLK Day celebration at Vermont Law School, I was reminded of what Dr. King called the fierce urgency of now. The stories you'll hear tonight and have heard tonight are proof that we can't wait, especially with the stakes this high. We need single payer now. Thank you.